We're working several stories that are new at noon. Yesterday, we told you the police in Tiverton were searching for a stolen sculpture. We just checked, and police tell us two people have been arrested in connection with that crime. Police arrested 29-year-old Robert Coleo of Fall River and 31-year-old James McCott of Tiverton. Both men will be arraigned in Newport District Court this afternoon. Police say the men snatched the 3-foot-tall, 300-pound metal sculpture from outside the Four Corners Art Center this week. The sculpture has not yet been recovered. Now the